enjoy working larger because they're more of a challenge. They take me longer. Mm-hmm. I get to do a little bit every day or a little bit here and there. It's with a smaller piece, they can take a long time too, depending on how involved I want to be with it. But they can also be faster, like quick studies. So today I wanted to show you guys a little bit about encaustics and what it is. Encaustics is a medium used to paint with. It is natural beeswax. And actually I have it here in this form. It comes in like a little pellet style. So this is natural beeswax and you mix it with Jamar resin, which comes in a crystallized form. And we heat it here and we paint with it while it's liquid. So when the two are come to a molten state, then you're able to paint on a hard surface. So I use birch wood boxes. I order these like from Dick Blick. And then you paint with it while it's liquid. And each layer needs to dry before you do another. The fun part about encaustics is you have to fuse it. I use a blowtorch. And you just want to run the heat over it really quick. And then you can continue with your colors. So when painting, you're going to do, just different layers, and then you fuse those layers together. So let me show you just a little bit of kind of what I do. You're going to use all natural bristle brushes, and the synthetic brushes, because of the heat, they will burn. And then when you put heat onto this, when you use your blowtorch, you're going to see how they kind of melt together really, really beautifully. So this is more of a realistic piece that I've done in encaustics. I did a show at Crusta last year and did all kind of things that Chef Tony cooks with. And so this was one of the lemons that I did from there. So you can do things that are very realistic. I've done portraits of my children and really do love doing portraits in encaustic as well.
I find working with the fire that sometimes something you maybe were trying to go for, it doesn't happen, but yet it's a happy accident.
Yes, I feel like all of art is a happy accident. Yeah. Some things just happen and you go, oh wow, that looks really good. Let me try to recreate that. Or, you know, at first you might be upset about it because you didn't get what you wanted, but I find that if I put it on the wall, walk away for a day, I come back the next day and go, oh my gosh, I really like that effect.